But I want to know, what's the where will I be in end trades if in the next, you know, end trades my winning percentage is only 55%? Is it still a viable strategy? And I think this type of you know, simulation is kind of missed by a lot of systems traders, and I think it contributes to the unrealistic expectations. I think you have to have a range of outcomes based on a variety of possibilities, because as we know, the market is never gives you really what you want.